Well, good morning, Glue Troopers. I have the lighthouse on the table to be painted. I think I'm going to pattern after the St. Augustine lighthouse, just inspired by it. Wait a minute. Something's wrong with that photo. Ah, something's missing. Ah, there we go. Much better. I still have to get the batteries for the light. And again, something's missing with that photo. Ah, yeah, there we go. Much better. Almost a little creepy. So one of the things I'm wondering about is the best way to paint the water. It comes with little waves molded down at the bottom, and that's something I've only done a couple of times. I think about thinning out some blue paint and then just a little white on the top. I have some of that stuff, that acrylic stuff you pour to simulate water, but that's more for like making standing water in a puddle. I don't know if putting a little sheen of that on top would help or not. I could just hit it with gloss when I'm done. But I'm kind of interested for your tips, way to paint plastic to look like water. I've only done it a couple of times, and it came out okay. I used some dark and light blues and just a little white along the top of the edges of some of the waves, and it sufficed. But that's really all I have right now. I just finished my first cup of coffee, so I'm slowly coming to life. It's alive! But time to get working on the lighthouse, paint that, go out and get the AC running so I can start working on the P-38 today. And this Atlantis kit is really a neat little kit. I got to admit it. I think you should get one. It's just a lot of fun. And they even tell you in the instructions, you know, all lighthouses are painted different, so you don't have to paint it like the one in the box. Do what you want. And that's the whole idea, man. Make it what you want it to be. So, let me get started. Godzilla's on the loose, so it's time to send out the plastic tanks and ships to their doom. Guys, you take care of yourselves. I hope you're having as much fun as I am this morning. And really, this is just a fun little kit. That's the best way I can describe it. Go get one. Take care of yourself. And no, I'm not getting paid anything by Atlantis for saying that. This is just a purely honest assessment. Building this thing just kind of made me giggle. And, you know, that's a beautiful thing. Guys, not me giggling, the fact that it brings joy into the world. You know what I mean. Well, anyways, guys, that's it for today. I have lots of work to do today, so I guess I better get started and quit stalling. I'm stalling and stalling. Take care of yourself, guys. And as always, model on.